Rosaline, I am totally and deeply in love with you.
Romeo, how many times do I have to say it? I don't love you. You're a creep. You broke into my house. How do you think that's okay?
Hey, buddy.
Let's go to the Capulets party later tonight. Nothing better.
Okay, you say so. Can I interest you in some fruit?
Yes, thank you.
Thanks.
I haven't seen you in forever. It's so good to see you again.
Rosalind, come see.
Bye, I'll help you later.
Excuse me? It's been 2 hours. He's already moved on?
I should have played hard to get a little less hard to get.
Some poison?
Well, you're in luck. We have one more bottle left.
What is it?
Poison.
It looks kind of strange.
It's poison. Get out of here.
Okay. Thanks.
Indeed.
Oh, is that a peacock?
A peacock?
In Verona?
Hmm. I don't see anything.
Oh, it must have been a pigeon.
Good evening, may I take your orders?
I will have some sliced bread, please.
As will me.
Alright, 2 orders of sliced bread. Coming right up. You guys have been here for a while, so I'll just go replace your orders.
You don't need to do that, they're slicing them. They'll still be cold. No, you don't need to do that.
How does that creep on our table? I was wearing a dress, excuse me very much.
Come on here. Come up. Okay, so she tried to kill me on my date with Romeo.
Wait, Rosalind did?
Yes. She's going way too far. I mean, we had a fight after the party over him,
yeah. But
now she's trying to kill me.
Oh my God.
So you know how she goes on her daily walk every day?
Yeah.
So annoying. But anyways, this hound here, I am going to let him chase her and bite her.
Okay, I'm sorry, but I don't see how that's going to kill her.
Oh, I'm not trying to kill her. She's trying to kill me. I'm just trying to show her that Romeo belongs to me and not her.
You have made my life miserable. Go, Hound of Destruction!
Yeah. You've got to choose one or the other. They're probably trying to kill each other right now.
Yes, we're trying to.
Well, Rosalind seems more jealous and more inclined to do irrational things.
She seems a little separate.
I think I'll choose Juliet.
Alright, so you're gonna give up on Rosalind. Can't keep leaving her on.
Yes, I shall.
Alright.
Nurse, where are you?
Killed her.